Photojournalist Dave Gonzalez is on breaking news right now in Fontana. These are live pictures here of a deadly crash that has all lanes closed on the eastbound 10 freeway at Sierra Avenue. The truck drove off a bridge and landed on the freeway, catching fire and killing the driver. You see the truck there. CHP is asking drivers to find an alternate route while they work to clear the scene, rather.